Yelling myself hoarse on this radio every day. It's just the weather dumps on us frequently here, and maybe my transmission doesn't get through. I don't know.
I can't understand one word of what you say, Willard.
It's all going swell, sir.
Get the bit up! Get it out!
Turn it off! Off! Hey! Switch it off!
Come and check out site two.
What about this?
Blow through it. Find more meteorite.
Nah, something a little younger than that.
Oh no! Billy!
I don't want you to send that explosive, do you hear me? I do not want you to send that explosive!
Wretched pyros. This place has a busy history.
Welcome back to my humble abode. Feel free to take a look around. If you want to look around, press and hold the look button, then press in the direction you want to look. Let's go into the gym. Those of you who've been here before may notice the new decor. What do you think? Well, let's do some exercises. I think we should do them in order. I don't actually run everywhere. When I want to be careful, I walk. With the walk button down, I won't fall off, even if you try to make me. Go on, try it. If a jump is too far for me, I can grab the ledge and save myself from a nasty fall. Walk to the edge next to the white line until I won't go any further. Then press jump, immediately followed by forward, and while I'm in the air, press and hold the action button. Press forward and I'll climb up. If I do a running jump, I can make a jump like that, no problem. Walk to the edge with the white line until I stop. Then let go of walk and tap backwards to give me a run up. Press forward and almost immediately press and hold the jump button. I won't actually jump until the last minute. Okay, this is a huge jump, so do a running jump exactly as before, except while I'm in the air, press and hold the action button to make me grab the ledge. Excellent. Try to vault up here. Press forward and hold action. I can't climb up because the gap is too small. But press right and I'll shimmy sideways until there is room. Then press forward and I'll climb right up. Well done. If there's a long drop and I don't want to hurt myself jumping off, I can let myself down carefully. Tap backwards and I'll jump off backwards. Immediately press and hold the action button and I'll grab the ledge on the way down. Then let go. Next I'll show you my crawl. First, vault onto the block. Now hold down the crawl button. This will make me crouch down. And keep holding it while using the directional buttons to move me through the gap. At the end, turn around and drop me off the ledge. Make sure to keep the action button pressed or I'll fall. Now let go. Push forward and hold down the crawl button to make me squeeze into the gap. To get to those really high places, sometimes I'll need to climb. Let's try that now. Walk up to the climbing frame, then press and hold the action button so I'll climb up onto it. While keeping this button pressed, push forward on the directional buttons and I'll climb to the top. Now looking up, you'll see some monkey bars. These look like fun. Press the jump button, then immediately hold down the action button to make me jump and grab hold of the bars. Now use the directional buttons to maneuver across. Don't let go of the action key, because as soon as you do, I'll let go. That's great. Right, let's sprint. Push forward and hold down the sprint button. When I reach the white line, press the jump button and I'll perform a diving roll. Okay, fancy a swim? The jump button and the directions move me around underwater. Just use forward, left and right to manoeuvre around on the surface. Press jump to dive down for another swim, or go to the edge and press action to climb out. Right, let's go and play outside. Hey, I like the look of this. To jump on, walk up to the vehicle and press the action button. Let's go as fast as we can. Let's see how quickly the assault course can be completed. Are you ready? It's time for our third adventure.